I am near the fallen star, and the dead it raised. Come to aid these lands. Where is the fallen star?
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gates! You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again. Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What faith can save us now? It is the end of the world. Can't you see that?
Are you Leah? Did you survive the fallen star?
I did, but it blasted my uncle Deckard Cain into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
Yes, that is why I am here.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
Have you come to help us? The other adventurers who came through here.
Sixteen militiamen went out. Only Rumford came back.
I will bring peace to the risen dead.
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
I have experience in these matters.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
There! That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
not enough essence.
Die. So much more now.
Not enough essence.
I need essence. I have long waited for this knowledge.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Interesting. If he lives, his knowledge could prove useful. I will help you find your uncle, Leah.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there. Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
Did you know your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons.
Here.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
Leave that to me. You'd best stay and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
his soul is not yet at rest. The night embraces you. Tristram Cathedral. The star fell below. Interesting opponent. Decay and rot. Blessed me.
Foul minions, stay back! Back! May this wedge hold. The Skeleton King?
The power of the fallen star awakened me. And soon, all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Back to your graves! Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
I believe we can aid each other. Your niece told me you were here.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
I have found Leah's uncle, Deckard Cain. He was pursued by a creature called the Skeleton King, who blocks the path to the Fallen Star.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Friend? I am not often called that. But I wish to know more about the Fallen Star.
The prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
I will find a way to lay him to rest.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Heydrig. He knows of its whereabouts. Leah, you should not dismiss the signs.
I have some new...
Each of my items is very special to me, but I suppose I can sell you one or two things if I must. spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded.
What? She was out defending the gates this morning. What is driving that woman?
You are the blacksmith, aren't you? I have a request.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
Death is a path all must tread. Allow me to help.
Thank you. Follow me.
Hey, come over here.
Not enough essence.
My friends, I'm sorry.
Do not apologize. You grant them peace.
Mira, my love, forgive me.
Heydrich, help me!
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Heydrich Eamon.
There is a way you could repay me. I seek the crown of King Leoric.
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to... town.
Essence is too low. not enough essence.
You make a fine corpse.
This will be a challenge. My essence is too low. Essence is too low.
I have long waited for this knowledge.
I'm afraid not. I cannot do that. That is not possible. That is not possible. I need a corpse. I'm afraid not. I cannot do that. No.
King Leoric came to court. He brought many nobles with him, and nobles, oddly enough, want noble crypts. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes. Ha! There's no stopping their demands around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and breathe dirt, it seems.
Let's go. Grave robbers have defiled my tomb. Now my husband writhes in torment because I do not rest at his side. Return my bones so that we may rest in peace.
I cannot do that. Afraid not. Crown is not in this crypt. I'll search elsewhere.
Thank you.
not talk.
I need essence. No. I think. Mound is nearby.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world!
I'm returning to town.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
There is no higher calling than serving the balance. The priests of Rathma would welcome your aid.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love.